Good morning. It is, what is today? Today is Thursday, the 22nd of October. Nailed it. I am way behind. I need to grab my coffee. I need to get going, but I need to talk to you about something very serious. Can we talk about depression for a second? Okay. This is one thing that does help me with depression, but I seriously want to talk about it a little bit more, but let me get to the office first.
Cool.
Walking into the office, but let me just tell you, over the last couple of weeks, I don't know what it is, but man, I just feel down, depressed, heavy, and I've been trying to push through it, but it's been noticeable by a few people. I just, I don't know, my continence, oh man, it's hard to explain. But anyway, today I want to talk about a couple of things that I'm trying and have tried in the past to push myself through that depression, because this is a real thing. It's a really real thing. All right, so waiting for my wife to get home, we are headed up to the store to take care of a few things. Then, actually, I don't even know what else we're doing then. I think tonight's meeting with my men's group has been canceled. So let's get back to this depression thing. So over the last couple of weeks, I've really fought with this really deep-seated sort of wrestling in my heart and in my head, sort of depression, and I haven't really known what to do with it. And so I did a lot of soul searching over the last couple weeks, and instead of just coming out and saying, nah, I'm depressed, I decided to let it kind of sit for a little bit. And the reality is, I am very depressed. I am I can't actually explain what's going on in my heart and my head, but I can tell you this. Upon looking at it and trying to really objectively understand what's happening, I think I've put a lot of stock in where I thought I might be after 234 now vlogs in a row, and it ain't where I'm at. But the beautiful part about that is identifying that I actually had prescribed in my head an expectation of this level of work and what that might look like. Well, it's a dumb idea. Currently, I'm sitting in the Berenstain Bear chairs, B-roll to follow, but setting an expectation on how quickly something grows or how fast you're able to get to a specific place, especially in a creative space where there's no real definitives, there's no real defined ways to do those specific things except for getting better in areas such as production quality and engagement. So let me explain how I'm going to handle this depression, because I know that not achieving my goal is sort of depressing me a little bit, causing a little bit of angst in my being. I have to sit down and figure out what it is I'm missing in my production, what it is I'm missing in my channel, in order to bridge that gap for people. Because if the point of my channel is to connect my thoughts and my creation with people to create content, to get better at what I'm making, to get better at communicating, well then it would stand to reason that I should probably iron all that out. And so that is what I'm going to do. So what do I mean by that? Well, am I creating the right amount of content and text? Am I positioning this channel correctly? Am I creating the right videos to connect with an audience? Am I creating a community, or am I just sharing random thoughts? And really, kind of daily vlogs do sort of imply random thoughts. So the more I think about it, the more I start to wonder, you know, should I be picking a genre of things to create in and then adding onto that my daily vlog? So, you know, the question I'm really asking is, did I get out of this what I needed? Right now, being, you know, at 235-ish vlogs out of 365, yeah, I think so. I mean, I'm 40 days away from only 100 days left in the year. And have I been able to create content consistently? Yes. Have I been able to overcome the hurdle so far of daily posting videos? Yes. Have I produced quicker? Yes. Have I gotten better at creating shortcuts for productivity's sake? Yes. Have I gotten better at storytelling? Maybe. I need your opinion on that. But the point is, This is a depression I can handle. It's something that I can identify and I can address. And step number one, stop having expectations. Just practice, plan, and build. And so that's what I'm gonna do. All right, so what I want to do now is just share with you guys a couple of other quick thoughts about what's coming up on this channel with that in mind. Obviously, with so much work that I put into trying to figure out how to create content, I think I need to put together an actual series. So what I'm gonna try to do is put together videos, not launch them one at a time, but put together videos that I could launch in a series or playlist of videos on how to do the basic things that help me to produce content this quickly. And I think that would be a good for me and good for you, and hopefully you guys enjoy it. So that's something that I, let me step back. That's something that I would like to do. I would love to know if you would like me to do that. So comment below and tell me if you would like a series of videos on how to create content, how to produce videos, how to edit faster. And if you do, I will make that and release it in a series, just one long series. All right, game up on the whole public vlogging thing. As I'm sitting here vlogging, people are riding their bikes around, walking around and staring at me. And you know what? I'm cool with it because I'm trying to tell a story. I'm here with you, the camera, and now with you watching this. It's a very weird thing how this YouTube thing works. It is very weird. All right, so anyway, that's it for today's vlog. Thank you guys for being here. And now, B-roll of weird Berenstain bear chairs. There you go. Okay, that's it. It's over. Bye. See you tomorrow.